Hey, what's going on YouTube? Will here from All Electric, back again with another video. And today we are going to be talking about my Toro lawnmower. This is an all electric 60 volt lawnmower. In this video, you're going to get a complete overview and my review after owning this thing for an entire season and starting it up for the first time on a cold spring day. Let's jump right in. Now my favorite feature with this mower has to be that you just simply put the battery in and it's ready to go early spring. It's still chilly outside, but the grass needed to be cut a little bit, and I also wanted to do this update video for you guys. So as you can see, like you would expect with any high quality mower, this thing looks brand new. Yes, there is a couple grass stains and little chips here and there, but other than normal wear and tear after the first season, there is absolutely nothing wrong with this thing. Something that I thought was a little flimsy in my first review was this battery hatch here. I've had absolutely no issues with this whatsoever. It opens and closes perfectly still. Now, as you can see, I had this thing folded up, and this folding design is wonderful. I really like how easy they made it to store the mower when you're not using it. Now this is possible because it is an all electric mower. So you just put the battery in here. There's no gasoline to worry about having, you know, when you tip it over or anything like that. Okay, let's talk real quick about battery degradation. Now I didn't do anything crazy when the charge got low, or really after I was done cutting, I would just stick this thing on the charger and let it sit there. Now I have a couple other Toro tools. So during the winter time, if you saw my snowblower video, which I'll put a link to up in the corner over here, then I was using these same batteries for that snowblower video. So they did get some use over the winter time, but I know I've heard a couple people, you know, lithium ion batteries like to stay happy at 70 some ish degrees. So they put them in their basement or they put them, stash them somewhere inside. I did not do that. And after using this again, these batteries, I've experienced no noticeable degradation in these batteries yet. So this is the original battery that came with this mower. And I have a little less than a quarter of an acre lot, and that includes the house, so not much grass. So really, I can cut the yards twice easily, you know, probably about 2.5 times on one charge, which I think is pretty decent because, again, typically after I cut the grass once, I might use this same battery for the blower, and then I'm just going to throw it right on the charger. Now let's talk about wheels. So the wheels and the construction of this entire mower have been perfect, 100%, absolutely no issues whatsoever, and there is no noticeable wear. Besides some discoloration and some scratches here and there from bumping the fence or the curb or whatever, there is absolutely no loose wheel or any maintenance issue that I've had to do. Now same thing with the rear wheels, no maintenance issue at all, and they're that is hooked up to the self-propelled motor, which has worked perfectly still. Now it's a little hard to see in this video, but the deck and the blade are still perfect, 100%. Obviously I wouldn't put my hand here. That's why the battery is out of the mower, so make sure you stay safe. Now all the parts and pieces, the bag that came with this thing, the side discharge, are all still 100% as expected after only 1 year of use. So overall, everything with this mower after 1 year of use is like I expected it to be, almost brand new. Just some minor scratches and scrapes from, you know, normal wear and tear. Nothing has gone wrong with this thing. No noticeable battery degradation. Now, if my first initial unboxing review wasn't enough for you to make the purchase and you're looking at one of these now, I'm gonna leave a link down below in the description where you can buy one of these mowers. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. Share this video with a friend and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. That really helps out the channel. As always, I'll see you guys in the next one.